Good morning, GEA. How is everybody doing? I hope everybody's doing fabulous. Well, today we're just gonna keep it light and easy. I just wanna check in again. But first of all, I wanna say that I know that we all miss each other. You miss your friends, you miss your teachers, you miss school. We miss you too. But I'm just so proud of how hard you've been working. I'm so proud of how much you've kept a positive attitude and you're trying your best and you're being a good role model at home and you're doing what you need to do. Thank you so much for sticking with it and being positive and doing everything that needs to be done. I just wanna also go over a few things and see where we are with that. Remember during the week, we talked about keeping a daily schedule. Are you sticking to that? Because that's going to be very important. How are your chores going at home? How is your work, school work going? How well are you following directions? Are you being respectful? How are you getting along with your siblings? I know that you're getting along very well, and I know that you're doing all these things well, but I just wanted to check in and just remind you that we need to keep at it. So far, you're doing a fabulous job. So continue doing well. We're probably gonna see each other soon. But in the meantime, just stay positive. Don't give up. We can do this because it's the GEA way. Have a great day.